Hi guys, this is a quick tutorial to activate bulb mode in Sony a6000. Let's start. So first you have to go to manual mode. Then when you try to reduce the shutter speed, it goes until 30. It doesn't go beyond it. So now you have to go to drive mode, select single shooting. That's it. Now try to reduce it. It's there. Thank you.